Note to self, don't be gay in Indiana. Big heads up, that's a really stupid plan. There are places where it's in to be out. Maybe San Francisco or thereabout. But in Indiana, without a doubt, if you're not straight, then guess what's bound to hit the fan? Just breathe, Emma. Not everyone is that repressed. Just breathe, Emma. It wouldn't be high school without a test. Just close your eyes and count to 10. Go to your happy place and then try not to combust. Just breathe.
Hey, Emma, who's this girl you were gonna bring to the prom anyway? I didn't know we had more than one lesbo in town.
You don't know her. She's new here.
Like an exchange student?
Maybe.
Well, then why don't you, like, exchange her for a guy?
Too nice!
Note to self, people suck in Indiana. Leave today, pray the Greyhound isn't full. Who knew asking out a girl to the prom would go over just like an atom bomb and make things much worse with your dad and mom? And who'd have ever thought that could be possible? Just breathe, Emma. Picture a beach with golden sand. Just breathe, Emma. Picture a Xanax in your hand. Try journaling or start a blog. Just end the sinner monologue. Seethe if you must, but just breathe.
Okay, I just got off the phone with the state's attorney. Like I suspected, she thinks this is a civil rights issue. This is a big deal, Emma.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
We'll get through it. Take a sec, relax, come in when you're ready.
Just breathe, Emma. Remember that thing called oxygen. Just breathe.